Wow. Oh, there you go.
Right.
Yeah.
Come on, wake up out there. Let's go.
Thank you.
Marcus, why are you gonna take him out now? Are you serious?
I know. This is the same thing yesterday.
Really? It's ridiculous. Here we go. Bad shot after bad shot.
Oh.
Yep. Now watch. Now they're going to try to restart it, but you don't let them sit 5 minutes. Right there in the middle. Yep. Step up. Back up.
Let's go.
She didn't hear that. Stay there. Sam's been here all the time. I'm waiting for him to take him out now.
Same thing.
Gang
gets going.
Right, I'm waiting for him to take him out now. Exactly. Don't take Carter out.
Leave it alone.
We've been saying this since the first game that Carter and DeQuill should be in together anyway. Watch what happens now. Time out. Call time out. Okay. All he can do.
Yeah.
Good shot. Nobody getting back. That's the first person off the bench?
Let's go!
Really? Yo, how long are you gonna sit him on the bench? What you waiting for to put six in? Time to put them back in, coach. It's time to put him back in, coach. He's been sitting a long time, coach. About time, coach. Don't take Carter out. Why would he take? Man, it makes no sense. Okay, he left Carter in. Okay.
This shouldn't have been this close.
Right. Now let's see if they pass the ball. Carter gotta get the ball. Carter gotta go get the ball. Cause he 12 don't know what the hell he doing. Pass the ball. Thank you. Yet he sat on the bench for six minutes.
Thank you.
Everybody know about six but the coach. He want a screen. Come give him a screen. He just called him two times. Are you serious? What are you doing? Why would you do that? It's your only offense, man. This dude is crazy. Why would you take him out? He got 35. It's 4 minutes left in the game. Makes no sense. Catch the ball. Hey, six. Six. To the basket. Thank you. At least you know. At least you know, because his coach don't know. One and one. All the day, all day. Don't pull him out, coach. Don't pull him out. Thank you. because Joey on the bench probably. Because he's telling them what the people to put in. Oh, he better not. Oh, he better not. Are you fucking kidding me? What are you doing? What are you doing, coach? He done lost his mind. It never came out in the first place. Go to the basket. Go to the basket. Go to the basket. Yes. Yes. That was a foul. Go get it back, get it back, get it back. Yes, yes, Carter. Yes, Carter. Yes, Carter. Hey, everything to the basket. Everything to the basket. Hey, six.
Take your time, son.
Don't give that ball up. Don't sub him out. Oh yeah, stay on six.
They got the master's move. Game shouldn't even be this close. Shouldn't even be this close.
Straight garbage. Terrible, yo. Hey, get your ball, get your ball. Hey, yo, get your ball. Thank you. Don't trust me.
Thank you.
I know. I'm told.
I
mean, the crowd is telling them. Six. He's telling, pulling them out.
He has no business coaching our boys. No business coaching our boys. No business. He shouldn't be coaching no boys.
None.
He just sat there and handed them the game.
And they were
a nice kid.
And they were playing so well with Cardinal.
Yes,
Cardinal was in the game the whole time.
Yes.
They were playing good defense, moving the ball. That was garbage. It just seemed like his goal was to keep pulling him out of here, no matter what the situation was. Like you said, he scored 8 straight and he pulled him out.
Yes.
And sent him for 5
minutes. Sent him for 5 minutes. He has no business on that bench.
Agenda. agenda. That's what it is. They could have been. Oh no, because he played well. Carter played well.
You don't go up there. Free throw?
As much as they avoided the ball, because as much as they were pulling the ball, they were pulling him out too.
But you gonna go up there and miss two straight free throws? You always tell me when I ask you to go outside and shoot free throws?
Right.
You gotta be lucky to come inside.
Right, it's right. Just think about it. Imagine if Jordan wasn't there today.
Yeah, it would have been worse.
He wouldn't have played.
What the hell he was doing yesterday?
Okay. Exactly. I'm outside too, because I need to get this, because I thought I had an allergy from last night. You know?
I did too.
I said,
no matter what, I'm not gonna fuss.
Right.
And then I get up in the stand, get with you, and now fire.
Okay. And I was trying to get myself far away from people as possible.
And I sat there, I'm sorry. I'm the reason I brought that.
Right. Bad energy.
Huh? Nah, I just kind of brought it back for me, you know what I'm saying? I'm good now.
I swear I wasn't gonna do it.
I'm happy you came today. I didn't think you were gonna get in today. He didn't get in last night. Just play much, you know? I'm just saying, he didn't play much.
No turtle.
Thanks for coming. So.
But I had to be here. What's this? We're getting together.
Yeah.
I'll get
you. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Oh, he's going to get a text later. I really understand. Yeah. Because we've been saying this since game one. Play them together.
You gotta slow the pace of the game down.
We see how they play defense.
And if I play defense,
that team couldn't even pull away. You know what I'm saying?
Did he roll ball stop? Because
remember the first time we played them, they jumped out, 13-2?
Oh, yeah.
And they had more players this time.
Yeah.
A lot of their players were missing.
Yeah, but see, what happened?
They should not have won this game.
See, think about it, all you have is a guard.
Yeah.
And they'll play defense. And that's our goal. People with the ball, we don't need the ball.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
But, I mean, again, play your role.
Right.
If you ain't coming out here.
But now he want to talk to him. Don't talk to him now. Tell him something they want to hear. Not good, man. Not good.
Well, in South Town 2, us giving us 18 points and not getting back, that kills us. The last 3 minutes, that's my first bad.
Yesterday was terrible.
I'm still trying to figure them out. I'm still trying to learn.
This man giving you 20 points, what's the figure out? They couldn't guard him.
He's playing a lot, though.
So today he did, because Jody was there.
I know.
But you kept pulling him out.
I know.
I watched you. You kept pulling him out.
I was pulling him out at the end. For what? A quick rest. I got him right back in a minute.
He's 14 years old.
I know. But if they're dead tired, they can't go all
he's
out.
He's not dead tired.
They look dead tired. I'm still trying to learn
but
these guys.
But then you put him back in.
I know. I want him to finish. I know. I want him to finish the game.
I guess I'm just saying.
I'm gonna say it's hard. Like I said, this is our first time being around Moses kids. I'm trying to figure that out as we go on. We're getting there. Like he played, he played well. I do agree. I I'll see y'all. I'm going to say 8:30 for tonight's first game. That's it.
They playing tonight or no?
I believe so. I'll text them.
Okay. All right. What did he do? He probably was like, but I didn't know where you was at. Oh, this way. Come on. Oh, you should have. We can do it. Appreciate it, man. I know you want me to chill out, but I had to act like that. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. I had to. And I told Joey last night, I said, I'm happy he came. I said, because he got to play tonight. So he's like, what? I said, oh yeah, he came, he got to play. I said, you see, he's still trying to take him out. He told him, no, I get it, I'm just trying to play. I said, feel like the game, the kid just gave you 20 points, and you're still trying to take him out the game. For what? He was your best ball handler, he was getting you points. I said, he scored 8 points straight, and you took him out and sat him for 5 minutes. What was the coaching logic behind that? No, I understand.
At the end, when it was like 30 seconds left, I was like, yo, coach,
give me the ball.
Put it in.
Yeah.
It was like 14 seconds left.
Yeah. Y'all should have beat them. And the funniest thing is,
we're not good.
Dude, this is
there.
Right, but this is the funniest thing though, Chloe.
So were you yelling at me when I got that foul?
No.
Because I only had three.
Yeah. Now listen though, every time he took you out, the other coach and the crowd was happy.
yeah.
They was like, oh, they're taking him out.
Pretty devastating.
Yeah, you only missed one. And you made all three.
But that one, it was like...
That's okay. Like TB and that's what you need to do. You were 7 for 8. Including lymphoma and lung. Blood clots, yeah. Serious heart that's how you play. You know what I'm saying? And that was a good team. Because they played the hell out of the Celtics last night, too. People 50 and older with heart disease risk factors have an increased... But just how
he was doing was fouling me.
Okay. What he was talking to you. Have flu-like symptoms. Are prone to say that. That's
why.
Exactly. And the coach was like, 6. You got to guard 6. Find him. He's the shooter. Visit
ZellJans.com. Okay.
Yeah.
Some people don't do well under pressure. At Northern Tool and Equipment, we do it best.
Good job.
Whether
today.
You're spraying down the shop or getting the winter grime off your house, Northern Tool pressure washer says you're serious.
Still all together was a better game.
From an all-electric power horse
right,
to a Honda-powered North Star, we'll help you build your perfect cold or hot water package with all the chemicals, attachments, and everything you need for the job ahead. Northern Tool and Equipment. We're made for this.
now open in Roswell.
Yeah, I'm about to call her.
Over the years, I've entertained many politicians.
Okay.
Nancy Pelosi, Harry Reid, and Barack Obama, both as a senator and later.